Okay, so I started recording using my Big Brown's Dose of Color eyeshadow, and when I was kind of blending and putting everything on my lid, I realized I wasn't recording. So I clean up this eye and I'm gonna go back again and blend. So to start with, I'm gonna be using this cream color with the e.l.f. eyeshadow C brush, and I'm gonna put it on my brow bone. And then I'm gonna take Sigma E40 with this color right here. And I'm gonna put on my crease and above my crease so I can make a gradient color like here. Then I'm gonna go with this color, and this is just gonna be on my crease. Try to keep it low, just to deepen my crease. With e.l.f. eyeshadow brush, and this color, and I'm gonna put on my lid halfway. Once you have that, I'm gonna take e.l.f. concealer brush and MAC Fix Plus. I'm gonna spread a little bit, and I'm gonna use the MAC pigment in the shade Rose, and this is just gonna go on the inner corner. Rest of my face, and then I'll be back. For blush, I'm gonna be taking my eyelashes. I'm gonna be taking the cheek brush from Real Techniques and Lorac Cinematic. I don't know this brush. This blush. And for highlighter, I'm gonna be taking Smashbox Tulsi Home Pearl Palette. And I'm gonna be taking my Sigma F35. And I'm gonna be mixing this. E40 from Sigma, and I'm gonna use this shade here just for the inner corner. This is the Ardell Demi With Me in Studio FX. And for eyelash glue, Lash Glue Girl, where she at gold. I'm gonna be using House of Lashes. I think I'm gonna do eyeliner. I'm gonna be using next the MAC Liquid Liner. There you go, girl. is similar. I'm surprised. Okay, so I'm gonna do my bottom lash line, and for that I'm gonna be taking this is L smudge brush, and I'm gonna start with this color. For waterline, I'm gonna use Rimmel Analyze on the shade. And for my lips, I'm gonna be using this is the Jeffree Star and Mania MUA collaboration in the shade Daddy. I hope you like it. If you like it, please give me a thumbs up. Subscribe for more, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.